Are you those two emperor tamarin monkeys stolen from the Dallas Zoo on Monday? They are bundled up in quarantine right now. Police say they discovered them in a vacant church in Lancaster 2 days after they went missing. They do want to talk to the man that you've seen on surveillance video here. The zoo has raised its reward to $25,000 for any information leading to an arrest in a string of strange incidents taking place at the zoo over the last month.